want to see me build this plant stand? Oh, you're about to when you watch this video. Stick around to the end to see some funny clips. Okay, so I'm gonna see if I have enough tools. If not, I know a guy. Open it up. Wait a minute, what? There's another box. There's literally another box in here. I can fit in this thing. It's like huge. Get the other box out. There we go. Just a dump. You just dump it out. How'd they fit this thing in there? Ow. Now that I know it's made of metal. Got it. Boom.
Got it.
Awesome. Let's hope I didn't almost break the pieces. Yes, now all those pieces are not together anymore. One more. Wait, no, this one's already done. Now I got them all not together. Well, I only have three of these. Well, I have some in here, but these look different. Oh, well, they're different colors. Can you give me all the pieces? Give me a minute. That was my phone, friend. Now it's time to do some problem solving. Okay, so okay, well, I looked on how you put it together right here, but there's no G's on it. Extras. They're already on there. Yes. Okay, so I'm gonna count all these. Let's see, there's 20, 28. For those that you were yelling at me, I'm sorry. Because some are missing. Let me put these on real quick. I know how to put them on, I think. So just give me 1 second. And the worst is the ones that didn't fall off. They don't go all the way on. So you're going to put it up. It will. Put these back up here. Okay. Oh, it doesn't say what tools I'll need, though. It goes on here. Oh, so these probably go in between here. Or you take them off and then put them on. So I'm gonna try that. Maybe you don't need tools. Maybe this is a hand job thing. You never know. What do you know? It fits. Okay.
try to screw these on. Will it work?
Now I kind of realize why they weren't screwed on all the way. Because you have to screw them on all the way when you put them on here. Give me a second to ask my guy if he has a tool.
A few moments later.
My guy was no help. He told me to figure it out by myself. But the rainbow wrench, whoever sent this to us, got it. There's a rainbow wrench right here. See it? Gotta come closer so you can see my rainbow wrench. My rainbow wrench. And I'm going to tighten. Oh, what was that? My guy found this book. He said not to use this. He said to use it when I was done to tighten everything, but not to do it right now because it'll scratch the paint. Should do it by finger. How about let's just put this up here because I cannot close it. Oh, and hey, it's not too late to check out CircleAndFurnishings.com. The link will be up here. Hold on. Here we go. One's supposed to be shorter than the other, so let's just leave it at that. Okay, so how do okay, almost done this part right now. Okay. And then, I'm supposed to flip it over like that. It kind of looks like a wheelbarrow right now. Okay, let's see what we do next. So yeah, we have it right. So far, see? It matches. The first one right here. This one. Okay. Install C2 between A2 and B2 and install B1. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna follow the picture. So now we need sorting. By the way, my guy said make sure everything matches the instructions. So okay, so this is what we have so far. D1 and D2, and D1. Okay, so D1 is right here, so we only have one D1. my guy says to double check that it matches. So I'm gonna look again, so. We'll get back to Bill and we'll go take this apart. While you're waiting, go ahead and smash that like button. Let's hope I don't have to take this apart again because my fingers are killing me. They hurt very bad. Okay. Here! Oh, nope. Okay, so here we go. Yes, it was the other one. Nice, awesome. But I've got to see someone first. I mean, we're supposed to put it this way, right? Yeah. Ow. Black eyes on it. Thank you. Maybe, just maybe, I finally did it. Okay, well, there's a standing, but obviously, look, it falls when it stands, so that doesn't matter if it's standing or not, because it has nothing here to support it, so that obviously is wrong, but, like, it won't work in real life, only in pictures.
Judges, my creation is ready.
I did step one. Okay. Now for the second one, I need this one. I need A2. Okay, so that goes there. Okay, don't hit me in the head. Tires to pin. Give me 1 second, I have to use the bathroom. Spoiler alert, we finished it, but here are the instructions. So, you just go right here. Because I need to build. We need to build this one. Just build just like we built the other one. So where does B? First,
these people fit? Well, they have to fit. There's no other one for me to try out.
Yay, they fit!
Do they? I'm pretty sure this is just handwork. Perfect. Okay, now we can get into this guy. Yeah, so pick you up. Going to install you right here. Whoa. Okay, you want your nuts in? Okay, I'll give you your nuts. Or my nuts. Okay, suppose right. Hi, Mommy. Bye-bye. That was my beautiful mother. And if you're asking, no, she did not lock me in a tower. Quarantined. I wonder if these like roll or something. Maybe like when I like built this, I'm like, it's a wheelbarrow. She's just like, tell me it doesn't look like a wheelbarrow. Just tell me. Since unicorns are my favorite animals, put a unicorn emoji in the comment section if you think I'm going to nail this out. Like, I'm going to, like, be able to build it. And if you don't think I'm going to build it, put a cry emoji in the comments of it.
A few moments later.
My guy and gal says a good picture. Okay, so that this all lines up, it all matches. So
still doesn't fit. Okay, well, it fits this way, but it's not supposed to go this way. The only other explanation is that it's not wide enough. Okay, so quick tool break. We went hunting. Guess what we couldn't find? A 10 millimeter. Wait, it can't be. The only way we could get one is by using magic. Let's try it. Abracadabra! Whoa! Well, it worked. Yay! Okay. So I'm gonna tighten the nuts. Tighten the ones up here, and then I'm going to go to the bottom. Oh, this one's really loose. Tighten you up. Good job. I'm going to try to see if I can tighten it. No, it's good. Okay. Tighten this one. Wow, they're all really loose. That's what happens when you do it with your fingers. Now let's flip you over. That was heavy. And tighten the ones at the bottom. That we did. It's still not too late. To call Circle and Pershing.com. Okay. Almost done. Got two more to tighten. Wait, I'm getting it. Hold on. It's not going all the way in. Give me 1 second. Got my help. And now, it's in. Wait, no, that's the other way around. But you know what? Yeah, I want to do this.
A few moments later.
Got my help. He's the muscle around here. Okay, now let's put the other one in the right way. There we go. Thought I had the wrong way for a second. Get it in. Keep hitting everything. Look, it's coming together. It's big. What? Okay, now I need. Let me get this one.
got it. Boom. Okay, now for the other side. Really? That's awesome.
Lovely.
Maybe you can put in this wood.
It looks like you're building a ladder.
Well, technically I am building a ladder for plants.
Yeah.
Why? Because it's a place for them to stand?
Good one, good one. Technically, yeah, it is. And when I'm done putting these on, I'm going to tighten them with my magic tools. Let's go grab a tool. Everything's scratching me today. I just got scratched with the toolbox. Sides first, so I can put the crown on it at the top. Circle on furnishings for all your woodworking needs. You might not be able to see what I'm doing right now, but I am trying to tighten, like, the one. Got to unscrew them all again. It's not even on there. But when the crown goes on this, that will be exciting to me.
sell it for you guys too, because then you'll be able to see if my 9-year-old can build a plant start. I'm excited to upload this video with my daddy because I get to learn how to upload and stuff, and because I'm excited to see it be like, let's see, my video. Right, what the hell is going on? Oh, already tightened. Okay, now let's tighten these things. Okay, these ones are really nice. Speaking of plants, put down in the comment section what's your favorite flower. Mine are sunflowers. My guy said to make sure it's seeded and straight, or you'll like rub the paint off or like chip it or something. Okay, now for this side, I'm gonna scoot this over so you guys can see. Oh, they're not my instructions. There we go. Oh, there we go. It's not really that heavy. Oh no, I'll draw. It is heavy. Oh, my guy said that stripping the nut is way more important than the paint. Stripping the nut is taking the middle of the nut and it won't make it it'll make it round, not like where you can turn it. Okay. Got two off, I need two more to get off. And then after I'm done this one, we can put the crown on it. But only when I put the last nut on the crown, that's when the real crown comes on. Put a crown emoji in the comment section if you're excited to see the crown be put on. These are kind of like bats, they're hanging upside down, and they will sleep for all eternity until this gets broken and you sell it. We have these flowers on our porch. I guess they're really tall. We're probably going to put that one right here. Almost done. Guess what time it is? It's time to crown the queen of plants. Okay, up. This thing is like as tall as me. I'm like, it's pretty sure it's as tall as Adley. Okay. And the last bolt goes on the main thing. There we go. Woo! We're not technically gonna have a ceremony. I'll just leave that there. We'll get in a minute. We're not technically having a ceremony for the crowning, because I don't really think anybody cares about crowning a plant stand, but
I care.
Oh, you care? Okay.
I care.
There you go.
Oh, there's an I care in the comments. I see it. Not really. Don't make me out to be a liar, guys. Put an I care in the comments.
What? Oh. We have crowned the queen! have been waiting for. Can a 9-year-old build a plant stand? The answer is yes! Okay, so I built this plant stand. A 9-year-old built this plant stand. If I can do it, so can you. Put it in the comment section down below if you want to see me build more things and what you want to see me build. So if I can do it, so can you. Go ahead and go and order a plant stand, go and buy one. We have to go and switch the soil on our plants, so we're not going to be putting the plants on this today. And we're not going to be switching the soil today because it's thundering outside. It's been really rainy lately. So, okay, well, it was in the middle easy to build. It wasn't really hard, but it wasn't really easy. I think it's gonna hold up, although it's a little wobbly. Pretty sure the plants are gonna hold it down though. How would you guys rate it? I rate it about a 6, 5.5. How would you guys rate it? Put it in the comments below.
What are we rating that of? 1 to 5 stars and it gets a 5.5?
No, so 1 to 10, sorry.
1 to 10, so it's right in the middle of easy to put together?
It's about a 5.5 to put together, and I'd rate it as 1.
Here's the real question. Would you buy it again and build it again?
If it was 2. Well, thank you for stopping by. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, hit the bell icon so you never miss when we make a new video, and a thumbs up button. At the end of our videos, we always say, peace. The bell icon so you never miss when we make a new video and make the... What's up, fam? How you doing? Make sure you like. Calm down, the girls. And today I'm going to be building a plant stand. I forgot. All right, let's see what we got.
Surprise, it's me.
Huh? What? You have to stop it. This is sorry.
Yeah. Why?
Because I looked up.
Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel by clicking the circle logo right here. Also, check out the newest vlog we just uploaded. If you've already seen that one, we picked out a special one just for you. So go ahead and give that one a watch. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for stopping by. We appreciate you watching. At the end of our videos, we always say peace.